I needed to be strategic. So what I did was start to think of things that would be creative that I can build that I would like. So what I used was I just started to research. Like Google Analytics gives a lot of information on what people are buying, what people are drawn to now. So the idea probably started in 2019, just before the pandemic, right? The pandemic hit. But during the pandemic, what the analytics showed was, you know, people wanted to exercise. They wanted to get fit again. I even gained some weight during the pandemic because we weren't out as much. The gym closed, so I couldn't go there and work out. So I thought, hey, what's looking? And the key word that kept coming up was fitness and fitness watch. So that kept right. coming up. So that was like our flagship product that we thought of would be a good one to start off with. It's a fitness tracker.